the Schlower Chase. It's a 2 mile at Cheltenham, a Grade 2. And it looks like it's a fairly famous race. And up the top there, we've got Armed Warhead for Paul Rhodes, and it is the favourite. Bay of Skulls, Francis Drake, Fuming, James Queen, Fisher, Kingdom of Colts, Li Xian, A Pink Day, Moon Fairy, Orange Now, Overton Farm, Penny Fiction, and Zova Strikes for Darren Thompson. Racing. Just like the first race there, the Ghost Zapper horse kicks out, comes to the first and skips over it. And it takes the outright lead. Probably cross to the fence now, I'd say. Or close to it. And second, there's a Pink Day. Third, Orange Now. So we've got a bit of colour up the top there. Then we've got Fuming, Bay of Skulls, Armed Warhead as they take the second. And they all over it nicely. Overton Farms up there. Out in the middle of the track, midfield, as they take the third. Kingdom of Colts, Francis Drake, James Queen, Fisher, Li Qian, and Zova Strikes. Hands Horse, can't really remember. Hands or Hans, however you pronounce it. There's many in this chase. Maybe I just haven't paid attention. Anyway, it's Penny Fiction up this hill. Grinding it out, facing the wind. Takes the fourth. Walking through it there was Paul's horse and favourite, Armed Warhead. But it's still Penny Fiction and A Pink Day. And they've cleared right out. And they're racing almost together. About 3 to 4 lengths clear of Orange Now and Bay of Skulls. So they go over the ditch. Armed Warhead moves up. Moon Fairy is out wider on the track. I believe that's a Martin Leedham horse. At the tail there, we've got Li Xian, Fuming, and Zova Strikes. Up and over another ditch. Zova Strikes jumped out a little slower, but safely. Come on down to the 6 furlong. And Penny Fiction is going to try and steal this race. I wonder if this is one of John's American horse bloodlines where he looked for leaders. And it's Penny Fiction in front. Now kicking up his Grey's horse, Bay of Skulls. That moved straight up on the outside. Just jumped a little slower than the leader. Orange Now is moving in up as well to take on the first two. Then behind him is Armed Warhead, just poised to strike. Finger on the button. And then we've got Overton Farm, Kingdom of Colts, James Queen, Fisher. I don't think the rest can win. So run on down now to the 2 furlong, 2 more to get over. And up and over they jump it. The leader jumped it a little slow. Armed Warhead moves up to be half away and running on nicely. Overton Farm, he moves into second. Over the last they go. It's Penny Fiction in front. Bay of Skulls has lost the jockey. Inside the furlong, it's Penny Fiction clear. And it's pulling away, Penny Fiction. This is going to be your first or last win all the way race. And Penny Fiction's got this easy. And wins from Overton Farm, Kingdom of Colts third, Armed Warhead fourth. That was one of the easy wins that you'll see today. Penny Fiction for Go Sappers gets up. Congratulations, John. Second, Overton Farm, Jim Murray. Third, Kingdom of Colts, Joshua Sutherland. A little bit more luck than the first race. Armed Warhead, the favourite. Couldn't finish it off for fourth. And fifth was Orange Now for Molliet Surfer.